was thick.
You're not braving.
She looks like
fine.
Every girl that I met wants to be my man, and I say no to all of them.
You'll let me.
No,
you're telling me that if I were to hook up with you at some point in the show, you wouldn't let me braid your hair.
Yes.
Okay.
No, I am telling you.
Oh, then you.
I am telling you that.
You.
Dion, I think he's freaking awesome and hilarious. I could see us possibly hooking up.
You know you want to.
How do you braid my hair now?
But he could really get on my nerves. I could see that happening too.
Hook up with me.
Just sit on my shut up.
I definitely think that there's a lot of sexual tension between us.
Honestly, I know this is gonna sound really cocky, but I have a golden.
So
any guy I've ever had sex with, they always come back.
Just because a guy comes back, then doesn't mean you have a. I've girls twice.
It means
not because she had a golden.
It means that every time they have sex with me, they fall in love with me. I'm a great girlfriend, and I'm like a great person. So I think you're like, and I have good sex. So like it rubs off. So they're always like in love with me every time.
I'm a cocky guy, so I can't knock any girl for being overly confident. I've said probably worse stuff than that.
Well, if we ever have sex, you'll be in love with me too.
I'm a great person. If we do and I don't fall in love with you, like don't, it's nothing against you.
You will though. I have no doubt about you, the fact that you would fall in love with me.